Google Maps is one of the most incredible inventions of the digital age. It has given us the ability to see locations without ever having been there. However, with such technology, there is also great risk. Here are 10 places you are not allowed to see on Google Maps. Roses, Girona, Spain. While the area in question has been involved in numerous wars in history, there really is no logical explanation as to why this area above Roses, Girona in Spain is completely blacked out. Theories have suggested that perhaps there's a secret base, or even the site of an alien crash, or a symbol in the ground signaling the welcoming of extraterrestrial life. North Korea. While you can see the country of North Korea on Google Maps, you won't find streets, highways, or images of any specific towns or cities. Given the political alignment of the country, it's no surprise that the government of North Korea would want to keep things as low-key as possible. So if you're dying to see North Korea, you're just going to have to take a trip there to see it for yourself. Bokul Air Base, Netherlands. It can't be any more obvious that Google doesn't want you to see even an inch of land at the Bokul Air Base in the Netherlands. Considering that the presence of nuclear warheads has been confirmed at the airbase, it would be a compromise to worldwide security if anyone out of jurisdiction were to see the base and be able to plot something sinister. The Marcule Nuclear Site, France. We can assume that the Marcule nuclear site probably means that the site is producing nuclear energy in some form. You can see the Google Maps pinpoint just fine, but if you look to the right, you'll see some large pixelation that doesn't seem to make much sense. NATO Airbase, Germany. Located in Geilelkirchen, Germany, Google Maps has the western side and southeastern side of the NATO airbase camouflaged out. The airbase is the main operating base of the NATO Boeing E-3 Sentry component, which is one of the two operational elements of the NATO Airborne Early Warning and Control Force. In other words, those parts we can't see would probably be a threat to national security if exposed. Midlands Prison, Ireland. The Midlands Prison is located in Portlaoise, Ireland, and houses some of the country's most dangerous prisoners, including members of the Provisional Irish Republican Army. It is Ireland's only maximum security prison and is heavily guarded with snipers and helicopters and everything else that is needed to make sure these people don't escape. If you look up the prison on Google Maps, you'll find that there is a lot of blurring and distortion on the right side. What are they trying to hide? Gethsemane, Jerusalem. It's considered a holy site that was mentioned numerous times in the Bible. The Garden of Gethsemane was the location where Jesus spent his last evening before being arrested and crucified. If you look at an overhead picture of the olive tree-packed garden, you'll find that this location, along with many other parts of Jerusalem, are blurred out so you can't see any overhead details. Faroe Islands, Denmark. There's not much information indicating what exactly is on this island that Google Maps doesn't want you to see. If you try to zoom in and out, the image of the island changes from what seems to be a populated island to rugged terrain. It is believed that there is a military base located on the island that is conducting some tests, which in that case, it makes sense that we can't get a good look. Allied Joint Force Command, Brunsum. The Allied Joint Force Command, Brunsum, is a NATO command in the Netherlands. If you try to look the place up on Google Maps, you'll be met with a camouflage pattern and won't be able to see much else, for obvious reasons. Given the sensitive information and situations that NATO deals with on a daily basis, it's not a big surprise that you can't see the details of the location. Thank you so much for watching this video, folks. Please let us know what you thought in the comments down below. And while you're here, please enjoy these other videos. And please, don't forget to give us a like and subscribe to The Richest for more excellent videos. Thanks.